Mr. Amra, I am back again with another lesson. This time, I will be teaching you an English prose lesson. I hope you are all safe and sound at home and have been watching all the videos that we put up for you regularly. Now, without wasting any time, let's get started with our lesson.
First displayed on your screen. First up, we have this picture. What can you see here, students? Oh yes, you are right. We can see pineapples. They look big and juicy. A pineapple has a tough skin outside with sweet juicy flesh on the inside. We can eat it plain or have it as a juice. Now take a close look at this picture. What do you see? Yes, you can see a watermelon. I love watermelons as they are so refreshing. Did you know a watermelon is mostly made up of water? It is sweet and juicy. It is also very good for our skin. Now, which fruit do you see here? You are right. These are grapes. Grapes are sweet and sour. They can be red, green or purple. They keep our eyes healthy. Here is another picture. Which fruit can you see here? Yes, you can see apples. Have you heard the saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away? Apples keep us strong and healthy. Apples are also sweet and tangy. They can be red or green in color. What do you see here? Yes, we can see mangoes. I love mangoes. They are yellow in color. They are sometimes sour and sometimes sweet with soft flesh and a big seed inside. Mango is known as the king of fruits. Now, which fruit do you see here? Oh yes, it's a banana. Bananas are yellow in color. They can be of different types. We can use bananas in shakes, to make cakes and pancakes, or chips, or just have them plain. They are good for our health. Now what do you see here, students? You are correct. It's a yummy papaya. Papayas are very sweet, soft and creamy. You can make papaya smoothies or just eat them plain. They help keep our body fit and healthy too. A famous man named Christopher Columbus once called papaya as the fruit of angels. Now students, we have seen only a few fruits here. Do you know where we can go to buy such fruits? Yes, we go to the fruit market. Here in this picture, we can see a fruit market. And in the fruit market, we can find many fruits. Now look at this picture. Can you see someone here? Do you know who it is? You are right. It is a fruit seller. A fruit seller is someone who sells lots of fruits.
Before we begin reading the lesson, let me tell you briefly about the story. Now Maya and her mother have gone to the fruit market. Do you know what is a fruit market? Yes, a fruit market is where they sell fruits. So when they reach the fruit market, they go to their favorite fruit seller and they buy some fruits from him. First, Maya's mother spots the watermelons. She tells Maya that the watermelons look very fresh. Maya is very excited because she loves watermelon juice. Next, Maya looks at the pineapples. Now she points out to the pineapple and she asks the mother, "What are those, mother?" She did not know that the fruit was called pineapple. And so mother tells her, "It's a pineapple and don't touch it." But she does not listen to her mother and touches the pineapple. And then what happens? She spoke by the thorns that are there on the pineapple. Next, mother sees some grapes. They look very plump and juicy and ripe. And she decides she wants to buy some grapes as well. Now Maya, she was very curious. She wanted to know. She asked her mother if they can have the seeds inside the grapes. Can you have grape seeds, students? No. Because if you have those seeds, they will give you a stomach ache. So, mother tells Maya that you are not supposed to eat the seeds. And then, mother gives the fruits to the fruit seller and tells him to put it in a cloth bag. And they pay for their fruits and they go home. Now, let's have a look at the lesson in more detail. Students, now let's read the lesson. Please open your books to page number 21, lesson number 4, shopping. Spell P S H O P P I N G. Shopping. Maya and her mother are at the fruit market. Mother says, "This shop has many kinds of fruit. These watermelons are fresh." Maya says, "Watermelons? I love watermelon juice." "Mother, what is that?" asks Maya. "That is a pineapple, Maya. Be careful. Don't pick it up," says mother. Maya touches it and says, "Oh, it has thorns." Mother says, "Those grapes are ripe. Let us buy some." Maya asks her mother, "Mother, do they have seeds?" Mother replies, "Yes, but we don't eat the seeds." Mother gives the fruit seller a cloth bag. "Please put the fruits into this cloth bag. Thank you." Maya and her mother pay for the fruits and then they go home. Students, I hope you listen carefully because further on in the lesson, I will want you to read along with me.
We are going to read the lesson Shopping. It is our lesson number 4. You may now open your book to page 21 or you can read the lesson with the help of the pictures I put up now. Let's begin. Shopping. Maya and her mother are at the fruit market. Maya's mother says, "This shop has many kinds of fruit. These watermelons are fresh." Maya says, "Watermelons? I love watermelon juice." Then Maya asks, "Mother, what is that?" Mother replies, "That is a pineapple, Maya. Be careful, don't pick it up." "Oh, it has thorns." Mother says, "Those grapes are ripe. Let us buy some." Maya again asks, "Mother, do they have seeds?" Mother replies, "Yes, but we don't eat the seeds." Mother gives the fruit seller a cloth bag. "Please put the fruits into this cloth bag. Thank you." Maya and her mother pay for the fruits and then they go home. To read the lesson with me, I will read it very slowly for you. Let's begin. Shopping. Maya and her mother are at the fruit market. This shop has many kinds of fruit. These watermelons are fresh. Watermelons. I love watermelon juice. Mother, what is that? That is a pineapple, Maya. Be careful. Don't pick it up. Oh, it has thorns. Those grapes are ripe. Let us buy some. Mother, do they have seeds? Yes, but we don't eat the seeds. Mother gives the fruit seller a cloth bag. Please put the fruits into this cloth bag. Thank you. Maya and her mother pay for the fruits. Then they go home. There are some things that we must focus on. Now you will see a few more pictures coming up. What do you see here? You are right, it's a pineapple. But if you look closely, you will see that the pineapple has thorns. Do you know what are thorns? Thorns are small and sharp and they are pointed. When you touch pineapple, only then will you feel the thorns. Here you can see a juice. This is a watermelon juice. It looks so fresh. Now, Maya also loves watermelon juice. And how do you know a watermelon is fresh? Yes, when the watermelon makes a hollow sound when you tap it, or it has a yellow color patch on the outside. Next, we can see a cloth bag. Now, we must use cloth bags because they keep our surroundings clean. We use the cloth bags again and again. Unlike the plastic bags. The plastic bags we will use once and then throw out. But the cloth bag can be washed and used again. And so, we must make sure that we use only cloth bags. Now here you can see some grape, and this is a cut grape, and you can see the seed inside, and there are a few seeds that are next to it. So we do not eat these seeds. Seeds are mostly found inside fruits. Why don't we eat the seeds? Because they can give us a stomach ache. Now, what is the meaning of ripe, students? Yes, you can see a picture here. One is a raw mango, one is a ripe mango. Ripe means that it is ready to eat. The fruit has become sweet, soft and tangy.
Students, now let's look at the new words that we have learned in this lesson. Preview. Mother. Mother. Fruit. market. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Rye, R-I-P-E, rye. S-E-E-D-S, seeds. Watermelons, W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N-S, watermelons. Fruit cell, F-R-U-I-T, fruit cell, S-E-L-L-E-R, fruit cell. Pineapple, P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E, pineapple. Thorns, T-H-O-R-N-S, thorns. Let me repeat, T-H-O-R-N-S, thorns. Now look at this. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Cloth, bag. C-L-O-T-H, cloth. B-A-G, bag. Cloth bag. And last word, fresh. F-R-E-S-H, fresh. F-R-E-S-H, fresh. Students, I hope you will remember what I have taught you today and you will remember all your new words. Please do read the lesson again and again. And remember, fruits are good for us. They keep us healthy. And we should eat fruits every day. See you next time. Take care and stay safe.